सुनना चाहेंगे मुझे? और क्या वक्त देगा इसके सिवा तिश्नगी तुमको और इंतजार हमें. तिश्नगी इज थर्स्ट. सवेरे से हम यहां हैं, इंतजार कर रहे हैं कि कब आप लोगों से मुलाकात होगी, कब मैं आपसे कुछ गपशप करूंगा और कब मैं कुछ बातें आपको सुनाऊंगा जो शायद सुनने में आप दिलचस्पी रखेंगे. देयर वॉज अ हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू डोंट अंडरस्टैंड हिंदी? ओनली वन. लिटिल हिंदी, स्पोकन हिंदी यू अंडरस्टैंड, राइट? ओके. एक भिखारी था हु वॉन्टेड सम मनी. सो ही वेंट ऑन अ फ्राइडे, जुम्मे के दिन ही वेंट टू अ मस्जिद एंड ही वेंट एंड स्टूड आउटसाइड देयर hoping that all the faithfuls, after they offer the namaz, they'll come and they'll give him some money. So, sab logon ne namaz wamaz to acche se pad liya. When they came out, they just walked past him and nobody gave him even a dime. So, he said, chalo, insano pe bharosa to nahi tootna chahiye. To, shanivar ke din, Bajrang Bali ji ke mandir ke bahar jaake khade ho gaye. Aur bole, chalo, theek hai, yahan to kam se kam, Hindu log to kam se kam kuch dayalu honge. To, all of them came, they did their Jai Bhagwan, Jai Hanuman. फिर चले गए, नॉट इवन वन रूपी टू दिस मैन. सो इज वेरी फेड अप. सोचा क्रिश्चियन लोग अच्छे होंगे, तो संडे के दिन चर्च के बाहर मास में जाके खड़े हो गए. वहां पर भी वही हुआ, सब लोग आए, प्रेयर वेयर कर लिया एंड व्हेन दे वेंट पास्ट नोबडी गेव एनीथिंग टू दिस मैन. सो फाइनली, इट वॉज अ चर्च इन गोवा, सो फाइनली संडे इवनिंग आउट ऑफ फ्रस्ट्रेशन ही वेंट एंड स्टूड आउटसाइड अ पब. And the beauty of a pub is that when you have a couple of drinks, you're so happy that jo insaan bahar aana shuru ho gaya, kisi ne apna anguthi utar ke de diya, kisi ne shirt utar ke de diya, kisi ne pant utar ke de diya, kisi ne paise de diye. In half an hour, this guy was so rich. He looked up to God and said, wah bhagwan, kya corporate governance hai tumhara, registered address kahan ka dete ho aur business kahan karte ho. To main bhi us bhikari ki tarah hoon. मैं आप लोगों से 10 मिनट एक्स्ट्रा टाइम मांगने वाला हूं अगर आप लोग को पसंद आए तो. बिकॉज व्हाट आई एम गोइंग टू सेट आउट टू टॉक टू यू, आई एम श्योर आई एम गोइंग टू लीव यू विद सम वेरी वैल्यूएबल लेसंस एंड आई वांट सम टाइम. सो इफ दिस टाइम गेट्स एक्सटेंडेड बाय 5 और 10 मिनट्स, इट इज ऑलराइट बाय ऑल यू गाइस. आई वांट टू हियर अ यस लाइक व्हाट रुचिका सेड. या ओके, थैंक्स अ लॉट. ओके, आई प्रॉमिस यू द माय टाइटल लुक्स वेरी फनी. आई मीन व्हेन शी अनाउंस्ड इट, शी सेड इट वाज G-square, empirical model to map motivators with deeply embedded life interests as a tool for job sculpting. आप लोग को यह समझ में आए तो मुझे समझा देना, right? Fortunately, I am the author of this model. And this model, and why I asked for this mic is, I'm going to change the rule, I'm going to walk there so that these guys can sleep for some time, right? पूरे दिन आप लोग सो लिए, अब इनको सोने दीजिए जरा. Okay, I can see them getting up like this. So what I'm going to do is, I'm not going to give you gyan, I'm not going to tell you how we worked on this model. Maybe towards the end, 5 minutes, I'll tell you this model, how it is. It was internationally accepted at the 8th strategy summit in Barcelona, Spain, with vice chancellors from 50 universities scanning this model, right? But for now, what I'm going to do is, I'm going to do two things. I'm going to ask Ms. Beautiful to come and be my volunteer. And you guys can watch what's happening here, right? And for being a volunteer and for introducing me so well, I'm going to give a copy of my DVD to her as a gift. Log apne ko certificate dete, I am giving her a certificate, right? This is for you. Can we have a round of applause for her, please? Thank you. Okay, now what you can do is, you can stand there, yeah? You guys can watch what's happening, okay? Then you can draw your own conclusions. Where is the PPT coming? Here. Okay, you can come here. The PPT is here. I'm going to ask her to, I'm going to show her certain activities. And I'm going to ask her to rate these activities in her own life as always, frequently, or never. For example, if I ask her, do you want to make money in life? I mean, if she says always, yeah, it's going to be very simple. And these questions are going to come to you on the screen. I'll just show it to you. Sorry, technical glitch. I need to move. It's not coming. नहीं, इसको क्लोज नहीं करना, वो मेरे लैपटॉप से चलेगा. नहीं, कैन बी, कैन आई यूज माई लैपटॉप? हाँ, बस वो निकाल लो ना, बस सामने बैग है ना. Or maybe let's leave technology also. One sec. I also have an offline version of this since we've got something here. Ek minute, isko. The first was tradition. Okay, I'm just giving you the names as she's doing it. Whether you follow traditions or you don't follow traditions. So she's putting it wherever she feels like. Independence. I'm just reading out the adjectives. Whether she wants to be independent in life. Whether she likes stability versus growth. Whether she wants to be stable or she likes to grow. Freedom. How much is freedom important to her in her life? Seeing things differently. Emotionally and mentally balanced. Upholding values, ethics and principles. How much is experience important to her? Is she learning from her experiences? How much is philosophy and holy books important to her? Inner development and conscience. Self-introspection and meditation, investments and wealth, how important they are for her, controlling resources, that means how does she control men, material, in normal HR parlance as we say, mastery, how much is mastery important for her, is she impressed by conservative people, that means people who are safe, is she impressed by conservative people? How much is ambition important for her? You can see her little in a dilemma while she's putting the cards. Openness to ideas. How open is she to ideas? Expensive lifestyle goods. How important they are. I'm sure she's wearing all the Gucci's and the Gabbana's. Yeah. How impressed she's put on a never category, by the way. And this is where the beauty is coming. You know, how she appears and what her priorities are. Can you see this? Right? Okay. Impressed by famous people. Imagination. How imagination is important to her. Enterprise. Risk taking. How important is it for her? Avarice to debt and overspending. That means how much she does not like to spend. Yeah. Does not like to spend. High earnings. How important are high earnings for her? Does she like to communicate? For an MOC, that was very nice. Okay. Commitment. How important is commitment to her in her life? Influencing others. Family bonding. Consumerism, indulging, splurging. Risk taking, how important it is for her. Planning and organizing. Self-respect. SWOT analysis, I mean continuously understanding my strengths and weaknesses. Working on targets, how important it is for her. Working on targets. Competence, building competence in her chosen domain. Decision making. Pleasure seeking. Low risk taking ability. Yeah. Low risk taking ability, I mean do you always take low risks or high risks? What do you do? If you take low risks always, then put it under always, otherwise, yeah. Health, how important is health for her? How important making friends quickly? Never. You guys, you lost your chances. Right? All right. Socializing, yes, she is. But she only makes good friends with good people who make good simulation exercises. Yeah? She's impressed by artistic and creative people. Thank you. Self-image and public relations. Intimacy. Relationships. How important, yeah, how value, yeah. Doing things differently. Impressed by powerful people. Curiosity. Adventure. Admiration. She likes to be admired or she admires people. Admiration, both ways. Impressed by high flyers and achievers. Impressed by the teachings of spiritual gurus. Recognition. How important is recognition for you? Conflict resolution. That means, do you like to escalate conflicts? Like somebody spoke about an automobile plant where somebody was killed. Or would you like to solve problems? Conflict resolution. Authority and sanction. How important is designation for you? How impressed are you by rich people, chief guests, and impressed by popular people? So what we have done is, primarily I have given her a set of 58 options, you know, 58 dreams, and she has calibrated those dreams under various cards. Now what I'm going to ask her to do is, count the number of cards under the always, except the always card, yeah. Count the number of cards under the always. Just pick up one more card out of this, forcibly, anyone which you like, and put it into the always card. You can relook at your cards because they are closest to always. I'm forcing her to complete 21 cards under the always card. You've done it? Thank you. Put all the other cards back into this box. Everything, yeah, everything. After the exercise, I'll tell you what was the logic behind what we did and how we came across this model. Okay. Now this, you arrange it in the form of a pyramid with one on top and six in the bottom. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So she's arranging the whole thing in the form of a pyramid. Randomly, there's no problems at all. Yeah, you can do it whichever way. You just arrange it as top one and then two and three and like this. Yeah. Believe me, I have got introduced to her only today afternoon. I don't know her from Adams, right? And just think about it. As an employer tomorrow, you are recruiting somebody or you are trying to align